Okay, hey guys, I'm back. Welcome back to another video. Today we will be playing some more Animal Crossing. Let's go to the city. It's the flea market tomorrow, I'm pretty sure. Yeah. Stuff. What? Oh no. Pitfall seed. That makes me so happy. I'm looking for a car. I'm looking for a car. Let me find a car. I really need a car. Where can I find a car? Car, car, car. Are you a car? Can I please find a car now? Where are you, car? Why am I doing this? I'm leaving you now. Cause I don't want... How do they look? I need to figure out. Fish. Here, that's the... Oh, it's char, not car. Oops. Oh, they're so cool. I kind of like them. I don't know. I'm retarded. Not really. Oh, look, money. 100 bears for that little walk. 100 bears for that little work. For that little walk. Just shaking a tree. I like to eat my butter. My friends and you. And maybe we can meet sometime tomorrow, bye-bye. Yeah, I have a good idea. First, I gather a little bit of cherries, and so I could get a little bit of money. And then I'll go to the city, and learn a new joke. I actually find that really fun. Last time we didn't get such a good thing because I was honestly in a huge rush that day. But I don't know. We can relax now and go to the city and learn a joke properly. Oh wait, no, it's not 10. Oh, I just thought of that. That sucks. So. I will check if it's 10 first of all, and then I will see you soon, maybe, I don't know. Okay, I'm back. Now we can go, because time is different, and we can learn a new joke and everything. Let's do this. Bus to the city. Want to take the bus to the city. I remember when I didn't know that you could do this. And then when I found out, I was so amazed. It was so awesome. It was the coolest thing in this whole game for me. And I remember I had seen on the back that you could change your hair. And I was like, shampoodle. And I kept waiting for it to come to my city. I was just so excited for Shampoodle to come, and then it ended up being in the city. Yar, har, 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 har. Or to be young again. Youth be a treasure, greater than the sea. We get the short and maybe lasses get ever more lovely as they age, but we lads get crustier. Yeah, anyhow, here be the city. You got all your affairs in orders there? Then off with you. Me, we go be. Remember, the city ain't just for buying stuff, it's for making memories. That's nice. I'm enjoying my pink shoes. Strangely. Now we're at the city. I hope I still have pink shoes, because otherwise that would be weird. Yep, I still have pink shoes. Hey, there's not that many people here. Like, sometimes when it's early, what the heck, punchy? Really? A guy from Anime Town? That's my town. Hey, I'm in Anime Town, bro. Yo, I love your shirt. Can I get your shirt? I saw this boy leave the salon the other day. I didn't recognize him, but he was super cute. I saw him hop on a bus to Annan Town. I wonder if that's where he lives, kitty cat. Okay, I want to guess who that was. Because that would be nice. I'll go there later, actually. That's a good idea. I'm so smart. But I want to guess who she from my town got a crush on. That'd be nice to know. No thanks. I'm just going in. Oh. I thought I could just not pay for it. That'd be funny. Mischief. Okay, let's do this. We'll be learning mischief this episode, I guess. Whoa, there's two other people here. Who are you? Are you? No, this is Drake. I thought it was Robin for a second. Can I see how your face looks? That'd be nice. Tangy. I could search them up later, so it's fine. Actually, I'm gonna sit with them. There you go. Thank you for your patience, everyone. The marquee is pleased to welcome Dr. Shrike, starring in the feature presentation, Mr. Wait. Thank you. And thanks to that special someone out there. I think you know who you are. Dr. Shrunk is in the house. Have I ever got a serious case of the up to no goods today? Wanna know why? Yeah, I bet you would. Psych. Gotcha. Heh, the doctor's out. Was that it? Seriously? Yes, we hope you enjoyed the show today. We hope to see you again in the future. Nice. That was worth money. Well, it honestly kind of is. A new leaf that you can see in learning jokes just for one fruit. That's worth it. Peanut. Spring brings a new fresh attitude. A shiny shoe slugger. Yay! Bettina, I walked around too much and now my shoes are all dirty. As long as I'm here, I figure I'll just get my shoes clean, shine, shined clean before I go home. Ooh. Are you Crackle's boyfriend? No, wait. Crackle's not gay, sorry. There's nothing like the city air in the morning. The fumes wake you up. I've got a ton to do today, so it's time to get cracking. We're burning daylight. Buns. Where the heck are you? All this restaurants around here. But no restaurants means no cream brochet. Oh, that's sad. I don't get you. I literally don't get you at all. Okay, let's go in here. We don't have that much time left, so let's hurry this up a bit. Kihamoata, kihamoata, kiheha ta ta ta. Welcome, lost one of the Sagittarius sign. Travelers of many winding roads, I can unravel the threads of destiny that surround you. Coax the happiness within you to bloom. I, Katrina, will foresee your future or reveal the charm that lies hidden for just 100. Okay, tell my fortune. Very well. Let me bring your star matrix into view. Kiheha moatata, kihaha moa. Yee! I didn't get it.
Ow!
Aha, yes, I'm starting to see it. How about this? I can see the Gemini twins having a jolly good time. It looks like things could not be better between them. It's a glorious, heartwarming scene. If only this feeling of joy could never end. The stars surrounding you shine down with a soothing, gentle light. As they shine upon you, they illuminate gentleness and universal appeal. During the shining time, you will gather support, especially from those who share your gender. Just remember that the way you see the world may have little to do with how the world sees you. That is all. Yes, now I will require 100 bells. May happiness find you and yours. And remember that bad times are just times that are bad. That's what I want to tell you guys, too. Bad times are just times that are bad. But what... Oh, I can only do this one today. I was just checking what that charm thing is. But I really don't have anything else to do today. I know we could explore down here. What's this? That was really fun, honestly. Maybe down here. No, you can't go there either. But okay, how do you get like an invitation to Red's place? I need to figure that out. Since none of you ever leave comments. I'm not mad about that. I promise. I'm not gonna pay like 9,000. Man. Okay, I guess. Hello, what's your name? Pippi. What about you? What? Oh! Okay. I'm sorry. Okay. So that's it for now, guys. Bye. Bye, guys. Have a great day.